I tried to hold you and give comfort.